Hi folks, I'm Modulus. I'm back for another build update. And this time is the Kawasaki C-1 ADTW first aircraft. And this kit is from Hasegawa. And it's at 1/200 scale. So I've done a quick review on this probably about a month ago. So if you would like to see that, you can go back on that video. So today I'm going to bring you where I how much I have done on this kit. So I think you know that this is a very simple kit. There's no cockpit, nothing inside. So I have started from here to attach this piece. I think it's the landing gear piece, and then the fuselage, the wings, then the tail and cockpit. Then I've left the landing gears out, and I think I've already done everything on the main body, except that the engines I have not attached because I'll need to do some paintings and maskings on the wings. And so okay, let's move on to the model, to the kit. So this is the kit, and this is how far I've got on this kit. So few things to note. Of course, you know, there are typical gap lines, seam lines, which I had to clean off. And I had to scribe back some lines, but I think it is not such a good idea to scribe back too much, because the line's gonna get too thick. And this kit is at 1/200 scale, so if the line gets too thick, it's gonna look not so realistic. So I've left some of the lines out, and not to scribe it too much. So there was quite a big gap here, and also some gaps on the tail here. So this piece, this brass piece, is something I've added because the original plastic piece broke off while I was working on this. And also there is a landing gear from there, but that broke off too. But so I will just have to glue that later. So I've been doing a lot of putty and sanding job. So after this, I'm gonna be doing primer and to check to see any more visible gap lines. These lines are, I can hardly feel it, so I'm not sure how it's gonna turn out after painting. And same goes for here. And I've done masking on the canopy. So in fact, I've done a lot of sanding on the canopy until most of the lines were gone. So these maskings are just something I have cut out roughly to shape, and it's not really following the original lines on the clear parts, which is actually gone entirely because I had to sand these gaps here. And okay, this pitot tube is this brass piece is provided from the kit. I had to drill a hole and to stick it in. So besides that, I think nothing too special about this. And also, I have done the two pieces of the engines. Very simple. So this would later go on to the wings here. Like that. So this is just a short update on this, and since this is a pretty simple kit, I think it's like less than I would say it's about less than 60 parts. It's only this few pieces here. So I'm gonna be doing painting after this, according to this color here. It's silver, and there's gonna be some black here and some gray on the edge and on the wings. So I think my update is until this far, and after this I'll probably complete it and then bring you another video on the completion. So I will have paint, decal, and maybe coat on this kit. So this is just a quick build because it's a simple kit. So hopefully I'll be back next week to show you the completion of the Kawasaki C1. Until then, thanks for watching and take care. Goodbye.